you know, that might have happened to her. Maybe she's one of those girls that snuck into people's houses, slipped under the sheets and waited for a drunk to come home to just fall on the bed, and then she could clearly say that he jumped on top of her and bounced on the bed and laughed at her, because after he realized there was somebody under the covers, he got up and started laughing, and that's where her story comes from.